In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to replace some missing keyboard shortcuts in GarageBand version 10. Version 6 of GarageBand offered some useful keyboard shortcuts that have been omitted in version 10. Shortcuts that correspond to menu items are actually easy to replace, and in this episode, we'll show you how to replace two of them, the Delete and Move shortcut, along with the Move Automation with Regions shortcut. The first step is to open up System Preferences, then select the Keyboard Prefs, choose the Shortcuts tab, and pick App Shortcuts from the left-hand list. Then add GarageBand to the list of applications by clicking the plus icon and selecting GarageBand from the pull-down menu. Now enter the name of the menu for which you desire a keyboard equivalent. In this case, we're going to add a keyboard shortcut to the Move Automation with Regions menu item, so enter that into the text field. And finally, click in the Shortcut field and press the keys you wish to use. We're going to use Control-Option-A. We're going to do the same thing for the Delete and Move menu item. And now when we look at the menus, we see that both of our shortcuts are available. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long! Some people, they don't give.